first glance, they tell me it appears to be a water main break, and a minor one at that. What they have done so far is to shut off the water pressure. That means for at least 18 homes on this street.
Uh-oh. I don't think so.
No water pressure.
Okay, I don't think so.
No water pressure. Come on.
They're telling us right now that it shouldn't be that bad. We should have water by tomorrow, but yeah, I'm not too sure on that.
And as you saw there, the water gurgled for quite a bit. Things have calmed down significantly now, so much so that the DWP will back.